Okay. All right. Let's put the backpack here. Not so ergonomic. All right. All right. I need to quick start the ride.
Heading to 44th Street Sky Train Station. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the call support button to speak with a rider support agent. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Thanks. Trunk. Anyways, maybe for next time. Oh, hey, we can look up to the sky. You can see there sees cars and recognizes them here and displays them as visual elements. Got two cars by us, one and two. And then we see a car. Cars just going by on that street in front of us. Oh, here you see there was someone in a scooter. No, we have a pedestrian walking close. That is a pedestrian. So ETA is 15 more minutes. Ooh. Nice little swerve. So if I had figured it out better, I could have maybe used a trunk, but unfortunately, anyways, I didn't want to take up more time, so I just left it at the the feet here. All right. Waiting for the light to turn green for a turn. See the cars passing by and being visually displayed here on the front screen and also on the back screen. Oh, visualization shows green. Crossing there on the screen, and of course in real life. Going around 30 miles per hour here. Intersection, the traffic lights, and I guess this might be a 35 zone. Indeed, 35 zone. How's it going to navigate this? turning. There's a dip on the road, it slowed down. Good job. Waymo on my own here. So in the parking lot on the right, there were cars and the visualization displayed the cars here, but on the parking lot. Getting off at 44th Street. From there, we'll take the SkyTrain to the airport.
Almost there. Don't forget your belongings.
Sees that incoming traffic. Let's slow down. And the cyclist didn't cross. You can see it on the screen. Alright, here we are. Alright. Thanks, Waymo.
You're here. Please make sure it's clear before exiting.
Okay. Grab my backpack. Alright, let's go. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, let's see. Got my stuff. Thank you. It's gonna drive off on its own shortly. Oh, there, door is locked. Bye bye. Alright, so let's walk back. There you go. Waymo autonomous ride share. And there you have it. Let's go take the SkyTrain.